Yeah, it is red.
Okay. So you gotta turn that LCD off or it'll eat the battery alive.
Right.
Telephone pole.
So,
center, and then right about here I keep the car about 3/4 of the way out. Okay, I'm on maintenance gear throttle, although Eric said we said full gas. I can only do maintenance, then aim for the corner station brake, turn and stay tight to the white line, and then, you know, trail off the brakes and get back on the gas. This corner I'm doing it exactly like you do it. So I'm taking the rim shot right where those divots are. I'm back on the gas. I used to take it tighter through there, and Eric said don't take it that tight. He said let the car go off.
I think I missed it. Who was there?
Eric said turn in at the divot. I mean, he said get on the gas starting at the divot. So he'd ask me to brake here, turn the car in and stay close to that white line.
Eric is the guy from...
He's the guy. He's Eric Paul? The big guy?
Oh, yes. All right. I wonder where he was today.
Yeah. With me when I was running with Lou's Nut.
Okay.
He's now instructed.
See, it can be done. Looks like everybody came out here to watch it. I think I tried to put it in first gear. very big. It's, you know, these cable shifters I'm used to on our cars, you know, it sits right on top of the transmission.
Yeah. I think there is a short shift kit you can get for this car.
Yeah.
And that would make it much better. Are giving up.
The fact that this is a car. It's got the back seat outlet, which I don't need. It's not so pretty that I would not want to take it to the track.
Yep.
Another $1,000.
It's possible.
Yep.